Flight Bay 4 service bridge has blown several fuses again. I've set up a temporary relay system in the bay's control room to test which bridge mechanism is causing the overload. It looks like the switches are now causing bridge sections to extend out and retract in almost randomly. It's not ideal. It'll have to do until we get new fuses in. Sending has been received. Everything sent to Earth, to friends, family, all of it has been blocked by Shogun. And the messages that did make it out, they were altered. Nothing to report, they said. Oh, God. No one
is coming helpless.
get someone on first aid kit replacements in the flight bay 2 and 3 life pods. The old ones need to be thrown out. Also, have them run a diagnostic on the jettison controls. On the 1 in a million chance something happens, we should be able to at least leave the station properly.
Cycling conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Yeah. Ugh.